Fusion and JAWS breaking news. New Braille Viewer and new Text Viewer. The new Braille Viewer or Text Viewer in Fusion 2020 and JAWS can be docked at the top or the bottom of the screen. Existing windows are automatically resized, so they're not covered by Braille Viewer or Text Viewer. I'll type a line of text in the document. Hello, how are you today? As I type, the text and the Braille font are updated in real time above in the Braille Viewer. Notice that as I move back to the beginning of the line by pressing home, the print letter H and the Braille symbol for H is highlighted light cyan in the Braille Viewer. I'll press right arrow.
E.
Now the cursor, dots 7 and 8, is blinking below the Braille font for the letter E, dots 1 and 5. To change settings for Braille or Text Viewer, go to the JAWS Utilities menu, choose Braille and Text Viewer submenu, and then choose Settings. Settings Center opens with Window, Font, and Color settings for Braille and Text Viewers. Easily customize and change to different fonts and point sizes to fit your vision needs. Change foreground text color, or change the background color for an eye-pleasing reading experience.
Freedom Scientific of the Sparrow brand. Give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to our channel. Have questions, feedback, or suggestions for future training for the FS training team? Send an email to training@thesparrow.com. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.